In the Weasley's non-flying car.
I'm service guy. This idiot. He points his wand directly into my face and says, Avada Kedavra. Blimey. He must be a ghost. No. Here's the thing. His wand was backwards. So the blast hit him instead of me.
Wicked, mate.
Harry Potter! What an honor it is, sir. The cars are not stopping. Blimey, mate. We must have hit something.
Oh no. Dobby? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? Oh well. I better get rid of the body. Well, it was a body. So Harry, where did you stick the body? Wait for it. A train? Yup.